Today we'll see the highs between 26 and 30 degrees, partly cloudy and chilly, sunset 6:02 with northeast winds about 5 miles per hour. Here's how it looks for the next few hours. Cold and more cold. Right around 28 by 3 o'clock across metro Baltimore, 25 by 6 o'clock, down to 22 by 9 o'clock tonight. We'll see those temperatures going down and down. 20 by midnight, 18 by 3 a.m. and a chilly 15 degrees by 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. Here's a look at headlines. Lots to talk about here. We set a new record this morning for the low temperatures. Still waiting on the officials to come out, but it looks like the new record will be at 4 degrees. The old record set in 1873 was 5 degrees, so we set a new one there. This is the 29th snowiest winter with 30.7 inches of snow and counting. And it looks like we have another chilly night on tap and another chance for rain and snow perhaps late Thursday. Into Friday. We'll take a look at that system in just a moment. For tonight, expect the lows between 11 and 18 degrees, partly cloudy with north winds around 5 miles per hour. And here's how it looks for the next few hours. Now, I want to mention that Ocean City, there'll be a little disturbance passing around there, so they may actually get brushed with some flurries or showers this evening. The rest of us should remain dry until later Thursday going into Friday morning. That's when we'll have our next chance to see a disturbance pass through. But the temperatures, that's the big story. Look at this at 5:30 tomorrow morning. We're down to the teens across Parkton, Westminster. This model says 22. I think we'll be a little bit lower than that. But we do rebound above freezing tomorrow. There's light at the end of the tunnel. Looks like the temperatures will be in the mid-30s for Wednesday afternoon. And we'll see the temperatures gradually rebound there. The morning lows will still take us to below the freezing mark. As we can see by Thursday, we're still in the 30s there. So let's look at that next system that's passing through. The models choose to put this one well off to our east and actually strengthening a bit, especially as it moves further offshore. Now, it doesn't mean that we won't get anything out of it. It just looks like it's curving more and more away. We could still get a little bit on that tail end. This is Friday at 4 a.m., so late Thursday night, early Friday morning. The temperatures will be below freezing at this point, and we could see some flurries brush by before this system finally pushes out by the afternoon and the evening. So here's that 7-day forecast. We're up to 28 today, 36 degrees. Tomorrow, 37 Thursday with a 20% chance for rain or snow really late. And then we'll see a 30% chance for snow mainly Friday morning. Look at those temperatures rebounding to the 40s. So anything that falls after that will be in the form of rain. 51 Saturday, isn't that a sight for sore eyes? 43 degrees Sunday with another chance for snow early Sunday morning.